Him.
Number two, Hosea.
Into hatred for my enemy, that the latter and all like him
not to the end. As for ourselves, save us by your hands, and come to my help, for I am alone, and I have no one but you, Lord. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Your response will be, Lord, on the day I called for help, and you answered me.
Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me.
I thank you, Lord, with all my heart. You have heard the words of my mouth before the angels. I will bless you. I will adore you before your holy temple.
Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me.
I thank you for your faithfulness and love. Would excel all we knew of you. On the day I called, you answered. You increased the strength of my soul.
Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me.
You stretch out your hand and save me. Your hand will do all things for me. Your love, O Lord, is eternal. Discard not the works of your hand.
Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me.
Please stand and welcome the gospel.
Brothers and sisters, continue this holy sacrifice to us, conscious of With compassionate hearts, we pray this morning, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let our leaders give examples of how to live faithfully, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we may be released from what binds us, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we may work to free those who deserve unjustly, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those who have died in rest in all their freedom, with you, let us pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And especially let us pray for all those people who are suffering from Ukraine, for the kids, especially for the mothers and fathers that we offering, even with stuff, and continuously, what is the offering, but that we will never abandon. Let's pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And this we ask your praise.
Amen.
Number 10. I will serve thee.
Share your faithful awareness with the Paschal feast with a joy of mind. pray this, all of you only. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar song, it was then that the disciples who wants to be with me gave this atmosphere. Take peace. All of them drink from it. The chalice of their blood. The blood of men and common is a good God for me. We will succeed. Do this in the remembrance of God. The mystery of faith.
When we pray, which is
there must be seen in the knowledge of death and resurrection. We all be heard the middle day of the child's world of salvation. Give thanks to this worthy, to be in your presence and as of you. How do we pray that we take the bread and bread and grace? We enjoy the Holy Spirit. Remember the word you to the world on grace of the fullness of child. The first of who, the head of bishop, the clergy and sisters, on the dependent Christmas. Remember also that the sister Fosby in the hope of our resurrection and all of the dead generations, which we provide. And all of welcome them to the life of have mercy on us all, we pray. And with the blessing of the prayer of every God, we bless you with the response of the blessing of all souls and the saints who have received throughout the ages. We merit to be worse with the name. And we praise you and pray through Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, O God, and my Father, in the Holy Spirit, all glory and thanks forever. Pray for the coming of his kingdom with confidence. Let us
pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray for your evil, which is not easy to face, with the help of the Lord of the city. We are strict in the sense of our distress, as we are the blessed of the common of the Savior, Jesus
Christ.
O Lord Jesus, to the apostles, peace and thy name. Mine is thy name. Look now for us in the faith of Jesus. On which we have peace and privilege to be with you. Live and reign forever. Amen.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you.
And to your spirit.
Let us all in this name.
Now,
friends, we see the Lord Jesus, the Lord of God, protect the sins of the world. How happy are you to protect this one?
Number 12, return to God.
To be made there.